coach my last year in the NFL at Cleveland. His first head coaching job. So I've known Bill. Actually, they came up when he was with the Giants, and we were in training camp at Bryan College over in Smithfield, Rhode Island. The Giants came down to practice one time, and I kept saying, "Who's the guy that looked so raggedy back there?" I kept asking the Giants. You know, he had cut off sweatpants and a cut off like he wears now. And they said, "Oh, that's the defensive back coach. That's Coach Belichick." And so I met him back then. I guess that must have been about, maybe when they won one of the, no, they didn't win that Super Bowl. They won 86, might have been 86. When they won their first Super Bowl, with Belichick and Parcells, who was also a coach here, and before he came back to be a head coach, Parcells.